How to delete Google Photos only and not the one on your phone. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I am Bimo from App Guide, and in today's guide video I'm about to simply guide you on how you can actually delete only your Google Photos and not the one which is on your default phone's gallery. But before we get started, if you are new to our channel, do make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and without any further ado, let us get started with today's video. So first of all, let me simply open my phone's gallery app. If I open my phone's gallery app, let's say these are some of the pictures and these are stored on my phone. However, if I show you and then open my Google Photos application as well, it is going to load the photos which are on my gallery as well as the one which is on my Google Photos or stored online. So if you open the Google Photos app, you can't really distinguish the photos which is stored on your phone versus the photos which is stored online on your drive. So how do we actually make sure that we have deleted only the photos which are only stored on our drive and not the one which are stored on our gallery? So if you do it from the app, as we told earlier, it is really difficult to distinguish. So the best option is to actually go to Google Photos from a browser. Now in order to do that, you can simply open any of the Google browser on which your account is actually logged in or synced into. So once you open your browser, I'm going to simply go to photos.google.com. So go ahead and simply go to photos.google.com. I'm also going to leave this link down in the description box, so simply make sure to check that out as well. And once you go to photos.google.com, make sure that you are logged into your Google account. And as soon as you log into your Google account, you can see it will load a list of photos which are stored on your Google Photos and not the one which will store on your gallery. So this is the very nice trick to actually get to the drive photos and then see photos which are only on your Google Drive and not the one which is on your device. And if you want to actually go ahead and delete them, you can simply open this photo right over here, and then you can tap on the trash or the delete icon on the top right over here, and then you can tap on move to trash. As you do that, the photos which is stored on your Google Photos will actually be moved to the trash, and which means that we have successfully deleted the photos which are stored on our drive and not the one which are stored on your gallery. Because again, as we said, if you open from the Google Photos app itself, it is really difficult to actually distinguish it, so make sure you understand that. So this was a way on how you could very easily delete your Google Photos only and not the one stored on your phone. We hope this video was really helpful, and if it did help you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you've got any more questions, also make sure to leave them down. Thank you very much for watching, and see you soon in our next video.